How do you like the floor plan versus the one you're in?
Mine's better, I'd say, because this one is all the zigzags and stuff.
Yeah.
I like the district companies, but they're both tiny.
Right.
So, I'm like so spoiled with what I have.
No, I hear you. Totally. Totally understand. Oh, that is the 12th floor, isn't it? Okay.
Yeah. So, I don't know, whether or not that building is I mean, they call them all the capital, so you'd think that even down to 10
that theoretically would be true. There's nothing on there right now up to 5,000, but I've leased several there.
Uh-huh.
They have some funky floor plans, and the two bedrooms, I don't think they have more than a couple two bedroom floor plans, mm-hmm. and they're not very big if memory serves, maybe two. But I always have to check to be sure, but if memory serves.
When I first moved here, that was the building I lived in, the white one. Before the yellow one?
Yeah. Which one's that? Oh, okay. What's it called? Do you know? Yeah, who knows?
I think it might just be the address. Like,
it's small though, huh?
Yeah. I didn't realize for a long time, you know, 2 weeks it took me to figure out that it was a prison address.
Yeah, right?
You constantly saw the police around.